I have taken this photo in 2019 in one of my favorite locations, that is Mont des Arts in the center of Brussels. What is very interesting is that this photo has been part of an exhibition, but it had been considered to be too controversial to be exposed as one of the first works. It has been put on a slightly less visible wall of the room. I was actually shocked that someone may consider this picture as possibly bringing unwanted reactions. What I see is simply a family having fun. It was a very hot summer day. It's a young mother or an older sister having fun with kids by the fountain. I was there quite close to them with a tele lens, and it was not easy to frame the whole scene. But it is a reality of street photography. Perfect setup is a luxury. So I'm happy it worked well. It's amazing how simple fact of being Muslim might have caused such a reaction. This is why I think this is one of my best photos. It's like a mirror to one's prejudice and bias.